to help them and to receive care and love and you know, for the first step in America.
And I think that's a question for all of us to ask ourselves, what can I do and how I can help?